Yeah. Thank you. We'll be right back. Mm-hmm. Thank you. You Go back whence you came. Trouble the soul of my mother no more.
How is it that I've been so defeated?
You have been doomed ever since you lost the ability to love.
Sarcasm. For what profit is it to a man if he gains the world and loses his own soul? Matthew 16:26, I believe. Tell me, what were Lisa's last words?
She said, "Do not hate humans. If you cannot live with them, then at least do them no harm. For theirs is already a hard lot." She also said to tell you that she would love you for all of eternity.
Lisa, forgive me. Farewell, my son.
So you made it.
Alucard, I'm glad you're all right.
I'm sorry. 'Tis my fault you had to fight your own father.
Fear not. I had my own reasons for destroying him.
It must have been painful for you.
Indeed. But you must always remember that the only thing necessary for evil to triumph is for good men to do nothing.
I understand.
Alucard, what will you do now?
The blood that flows in my veins is cursed. 'Twould be best for this world if I were to disappear forever.
I see.
Farewell then. We'll not meet again.
Alucard?
Don't you want to go after him, Maria?
No. It's best this way. I can't ease his torment. Someday, perhaps, we will meet again. And on that day, maybe.
I see.
Let's go. Everyone's waiting for us.
Yes. Let's get out of here.